Hi guys, I'm Sean and this is Sean Reacts. Welcome to my channel. Guys, please take a quick second before we get started with the video to go ahead and subscribe to the channel. I could really use your help. Also guys, if at the end of the video you found that you enjoyed this video, please remember to give the video a thumbs up. That really helps me out a lot as well. Okay, so guys, the video I have for y'all today is a video that I just really wanted to do. I saw it and yeah, it intrigued me. I really want to see this video. It is of Mamamoo. I believe their first reaction to their video, Where Are We Now? Now, I've always loved to watch BTS when they, you know, check out their first, you know, their videos for the first time, whatever. So I think this will give me that same little feeling, just seeing the surprise in their eyes and how it turned out. Just hearing a little bit of the backstory, maybe to a certain shot or certain scene, getting some information that we wouldn't have been, you know, known otherwise unless we heard it come straight out of their mouths, you know. So I'm hoping that it'll be a little something like that. It's a little longer than a typical video, but what do you expect? You know, they're going to be reacting to their own stuff, so they got to take their time and kind of go through it, right? So hopefully you guys will rock with me. I know y'all will. Okay, so without any further ado, we're going to get straight into this video.
I said, Mamamoo.
안녕하세요.
I love how they sing their intro.
드디어 저희 마마무의 완전체 미니 앨범 WAW가 나왔어요. 네. 오늘은 저희의 타이틀곡인 Where Are We Now 뮤비 리액션 영상을 찍어보려고 이렇게 모였습니다. 네, 저희도 오늘 이제 정말 이런 적은 처음이죠? 처음인데 오늘 최초로 보는 거예요. 그래서 어떤 리액션이
Their first time seeing any version of this, which is really cool.
미리 다 확인도 하고
그리고 1차 편집본 네, 뭐
2차 편집본 뭐 여러 가지 편집본이 있는데
know that they're seeing it for the first time themselves. I know it already happened of course, but just seeing them see it for the first time is exciting.
바로 시작을 해 볼게요. 1 2 3 칙.
다 처음이에요. 오,
저
이렇게 빠져 있어요.
디스코 아 이런 거 보여요. 진짜 힘들잖아.
미끄러워가지고.
맞아. Oh wow. I didn't think about that because she looks very, you know, relaxed and comfortable, but apparently she's not.
편하지 않은. 아 이때
여기 누웠어요?
아 누가 그래? 와 풀에 벌레들이
근데. I could just imagine.
오 비장하다.
네, the song still gets me in the heart, y'all. It's such a beautiful song.
많이 널브러져 있네요, 모가가.
저도 저 자세할 때 여기가 갈리는 줄 알았어요. 우리 폭신.
여기도 앉는데 이게 배 힘을 줘야 이게.
Yeah, it is hard to think from your core when you're sitting like that.
또 이 캠핑카도 그렇고 우리가 또 안에 그런 소품들이 또 의미가 다 있잖아요.
맞아요. 그간 솔로나 단체 의미 있는 것들을
맞아요. 이 뮤비 안에 숨은 그런 오브제들을 한번 찾아보는 것도
관전 포인트.
네, 반포.
이거 내 것 같이 나온다 캠핑카가.
일단 저 It's so hard.
거예요.
I mean, I'm paying attention to the ladies, of course.
아, 왕관 언니 잘
But the song, y'all.
얘도 근데 왕관 나오는데.
아, 근데 그 모양.
아, 진짜?
언니 사진을 봤는데 그게. 오.
아, 그러니까 이렇게 숨은 것들이 많아요.
무모들 아마 다 찾아낼 거죠.
맞아.
Yeah, I bet the Mumus here find all of it.
오, 이거 근데 진짜 누워있는 것 같다. 팬분들이 그러던데 솔라씨 스파이 그 역할 아니냐.
아 감독님이 저 옷을 꼭 입으라고 하셨어요. 어.
디바 같은
어, 뭔가 저거를
I thought it was beautiful.
원하시더라고요.
강렬한
Yeah.
아 이때 장승설.
어 마침
우와. 뭐야?
야, 모르겠어.
진짜야?
제가 어. 지나갔어.
아 진짜?
레알
진짜? 저 다른 가짜.
아 저 다른 가짜.
It's amazing because you don't really realize all the time what's fake and what's real because it looks really real.
Wow,
oh, that's a beautiful shot.
Oh,
I wonder.
<웃음> 맞아. 맞네.
얘네가 그래도 같이 춤춰줬잖아.
어, 맞아, 맞아.
얘네도 동선이 있더라고, 이렇게.
맞아. 합을 맞추느라.
I bet it did take a long time to have something so perfect in the end, you know?
난 이 캠핑카가 진짜 되게 좋았던 것 같아.
Yeah, it gave a very nostalgic feel.
어, 아직 끝난 게 아닌가 봐.
No, it's not done yet.
40초 정도 더 있네.
아,
이것도 이것도 약간 윈드플라워, 윈드플라워에.
근데 저 아이스크림 맛있었잖아요, 우리.
너무 맛있었어.
진짜 저기 위가 더워서 저게 너무 시원했어.
그래도 이게 한번 녹아가지고 한번 더 리필을 한 상황입니다.
그리고 이게 편하게 앉아있지만 되게 힘주고 어. 이 끝에 엉덩이 아프게 앉아있는 너무
이렇게
무서워.
선체를 앞으로 숙이질 못하는 맞아. 상황.
언니 편 누구한테 있는 거야?
몰라.
아, 아 드론 드론. 잘 가라고. 어 이렇게. 끝났다.
That video was very nice. I loved it.
어 진짜 되게 분위기가 저희도 처음 봤는데 좋네요.
네,
I'm glad they like it.
제가 기차길에서 찍은 게 있는데 감독님이 좀 아쉬워했던 부분이 있었어요. 이제 찍을 때는 기차가 안 지나가는 거야. 자, 코앞에 기차가 그제서야 지나가. 자, 그래서 다들 찍으면서 와! 다들 가슴 그러면서 아, 또 있어!
See, that's the stuff we would never know if they didn't do this.
그래서 다시 찍자 해서 다시 했어 했는데 자 온다 했는데 그것도 이제 원래 이렇게 크게 잡는 신에서 이제 어. 기차가 지나가는 거 아. 근데 그때는 때마침 또 클로즈업 찍고
기차
그래서 너무 아쉽다고 막
기차 눈치가 없네 진짜
그게 좀 아쉽다고 하시더라고요.
이쁜 거 담기가 쉽지가 않아요.
저 뭐 각자 마음에 드는 거 하나씩 좀 꼽아볼까요? 봤으니까
저는 카라반 그래서 이제 냈다 이렇게 웃고 떠들고
어 그게 없네? 우리 춤 췄잖아.
아 근데
어, 잠깐만 우리 춤 엄청 췄잖아.
잠깐만요.
비하인드로 풀어달라.
어 아니 근데 나도 그 장면이 좀
어떻게 나갈까?
어떤 곳에 묻을까라는 생각도 하긴 했어.
맞아.
하면서도
근데 너무 안 들어갔네.
민 씨는 장면 좀 꼽아주세요.
아 저는 저는 그 마지막에 그냥 저희 아이스크림 장면이 뭔가. 가장 좀 저희답게 나오는
Oh yeah, I could see that.
어깨 부끄러우셨나보다.
네 그런 생각.
저도 지금 말했던 장면들이랑 그 마지막 그 조명 이렇게 조명이 슉 막 춤췄다.
I knew she was gonna say that because what she said during the video.
어 너무 멋있었어요.
근데 이제까지 해본 게 아닌 것들.
그런 걸 또 처음 해보기도 하고 뭐 물론 춥긴 했지만. 화면으로는 되게 멋있게 나온
yeah,
것 같아서
it really did.
그 장면 중 하나
맞아 진짜 그 장면은 손에 꼭 필요해
무효신 기차?
그건 좀 짜증나는 거고 왜냐면 너무 아쉬워 나도 그게 장면이 같이 잡혔으면 너무 이뻤을 것 같은데
아니면 기차를 좀 CG로 이렇게
저도 캠핑카 카라반 장면이 그러니까 조금 다른 부분에서는 좀 무게도 있고 뭔가 감정도 되게 캠핑카 우리들끼리 뭔가의 그런 감정이 보여서 좋았던 것 같아
It's so nice to just to hear their perspective on why they love the parts of it that they love.
왜냐면 나도 거기가 이제 저의 첫 신이었어요. 네. 첫 신이었는데 거기서 혼자 있을 때는 되게 웃지를 말래. 그냥 계속 주변을 이렇게 외로워 하라고 하시더라고요. 그러고서 이제 멤버들이 오니까 이제 마음껏 웃어도 된다라고 하셔서
아 약간 그런 That was a nice touch, y'all.
혼자 있을 때는 다 안 웃더라고요. 그치? 다들 그래서
네, 그리고 노래가 좀 웃기도 좀 약간
Yeah, because of the type of song it is, they're right.
그렇죠.
네, 이렇게 저희가 Where Are We Now 뮤비를 봤는데 네, 많은 분들이
Yeah, I think that definitely happen. Many people enjoy it.
사랑해 주시고 또 활동도 기대 많이 해 주시고 앞으로도 관심 많이 가져 주시면 yeah. 감사하겠습니다.
만관부.
어, 만관부? 같이 그럼 만관부 한번 해볼까요? 만관부.
They are so beautiful. Just sitting there like that, being themselves, you know. Loved it. That was awesome. Okay, guys, but that was absolutely wonderful for me. I thoroughly enjoyed that. Just seeing their reaction and seeing how much they enjoyed it and what their favorite parts were. And I think for me, I had so many favorite parts. I think one of my most favorite parts, you know, was, I believe it was Solar that was sitting on the couch kind of in a comfortable position with one leg up. To me, that was just a really, really beautiful shot. And then I really loved the shot when they were all standing there, you know, the four of them in formation together with their white on, kind of, you know, looking to the side. To me, that was just beautiful. And I did enjoy the scene when they were on top of the camper with the ice cream and everything. But I just felt the whole video could be considered a favorite because it was so much detail paid, you know, into this video. And they all look so daggone beautiful. And all of the shots were so carefully done. I just really love the video. The song is absolutely up there for me. I don't know. I think it is my number two. I think I Miss You may still be holding on to number one, but it's definitely those two. They just really captivated me, and just they take me to another place. And just hearing the vocals, I think it's just the vocals, you know, the range and the way that, you know, they chose to perform the songs. It's just, it does something to me. Everything I've heard from them has been really, really awesome. But, you know, of course, it's like every group, there are some songs that just elevate them in a person's heart. And those are the just two of the songs that do that for me. Although there are others that also do that for me too. I love Mr. Ambiguous. Also, I love the 1 Centimeter song too. It's just, you know, what I've heard, they're just a very, very talented group. They have tons of great music, and I haven't even scratched the surface. So I really feel like I feel like I need to get on it and really just get some more Mamamoo into me. I'm not rushing it. I want to, you know, take my time and go through it. Although I have to admit, I would definitely have went through a lot more of their music if I wasn't waiting to do reactions, because I do have a lot of other artists, idol groups that I do react to, and that I love absolutely. I'm not even gonna pretend that I'm complaining, because I'm not, because I love all of the music that I'm doing. But, you know, I do, like I said before, have times when I would love to just kind of binge on some of the music that I'm reacting to, because it's so good. The artist just is really intriguing, whatever the reason may be. Or I just may be bored and can't actually record, but I have all the time in the world to sit there and watch, you know. And I have to hold myself back a little bit, because I don't know what you guys are gonna really want me to react to. And then I don't want to do any fake reactions, because that's just not my channel, period. And so I just kind of have to hold on a little bit. So it's a little frustrating when I want to kind of dive in and go a little deeper. But yeah, so, you know, it's okay, because once I do finally hear it, it just makes it even better when the wait has been a little longer, you know. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for this video, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed that. I certainly did. Please remember to subscribe to the channel if you didn't, and make sure you like the video if you enjoyed the video, okay, and hit the notification bell, all that stuff. I can't wait to hear y'all's comments. Please tell me what was your favorite part of the video, you know, what got your heart, what made you nostalgic or think about something from the past or whatever, you know. Did y'all notice the little things that were around in the camper and all over that kind of signified something from the past? Did y'all catch on to that? If you did, please let me know what you saw, what you caught on to before seeing that video of them, you know, talking about that stuff. Okay, all right, so you guys take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Bye.